Hey guys, Humblewit here. Uh-oh, don't kick me. Please don't kick me. I'm here, guys. Oh wait, are they at the end? Why are we kicking that person? Oh jeez, they're way far. I wonder why they've been kicking people. Alright, well this is the Mare Sacro Monastery. And looks like this group, oh they're not that far, they're not even inside yet. Oh yeah, this part's hard. Can understand why they needed some help. Alright, how close do we have someone come in? Oh, we got a kinetic coming. Yeah. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. All right, let's go. Bum, 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 bum. No, we really don't. But whatever you say, dude. Yep. There, I think. Who's that guy moving around? Oh, it's the kinetic. Well, I should not have taken as much damage as I did. That was my mistake. Yeah, you will just die. You might have had it, but it would have taken a while. Oh yeah, might as well hop on. In the future, we don't give up. All right, some valuables. Did the whole group respawn? I think, am I the only AoE here? No, there's a kinetic. Maybe I should save my stun for later. Don't stand in ground effects, okay? Wow, that stuff went way quicker this time. are we attacking? Just gotta pick our target. Yeah, that guy's so tanky. Down in the time that it takes the group to take that down. Oh yeah, we got a lot of crystals here. I remember that from last time. By a lot, it's like one at a time, so it's not that many. But considering I need to get to 100, every one is 1%, so... Oh. How did our tank die with this few left? Oh my goodness. Alright, let's finish him off. Finish off this little waves naiad. Is she attacking me now? That's a good feeling. We got through the first one. Just a lot more like that. Oh, 07. Who do we get? Nope. Yeah, these guys die real fast. Hit them and pull. Back, I say. Our tank loves to die. Probably doesn't, but seems to be dying a lot. Doing so much more damage than when I was in here last time. I just understand the combos a lot better.
Mm-mm.
All right, let's get your... get the dot going on you. And again, this guy's really easy. He's just, very tanky. Did we pull two different groups? Hopefully not. Oh, we did. Zzz. I shouldn't do that with my health so well. Get off the water! This time. Freebie! I love it when that thing's cold. Flip, I'm dead. Flip! Bit of a goof there. One more name. What does this guy do? A kraken. He's pulled us a kraken. Three hits. Followed up with some paid for hits. Followed up. Boom. Charge our thing back up. Pretty good, 1500 in on them. Oh, 2000 or 1200. Hey, what are you looking at me for, buddy? Down he goes. Did he drop anything? Nothing dropped. Nothing dropped. He's dead. That was easy. Venture over here. Caches. Oh, we have to find caches here too. I didn't realize that. Target is not hostile. I beg to differ. Pull the kraken. Hopefully we're not pulling off more than we can chew. This guy should go down pretty easy, though, in all honesty. I don't think his friends come this way either. I have seen it happen before. But... Ooh. What now, Kraken? What now? Ooh, a 2200 hit. Nice. That's my kind of crit. Wow. Good short work of that. Thank you.
Here comes a friend. There goes a friend. Uh-oh, this is a real fight now. Alright, just make sure nothing's coming up behind me. Oh man, that scared me. I thought someone did. Target and go for it. Free hits. Gotta love our free hits. Wow, that really piled it on. Still working on the tank, dude. Just do a little AoE. See if that can't spread the fear to some of these. Of our lives forever. Work and then we die like this. We were doing so well. I don't think they have enough DPS to do this, honestly. Yeah, there goes the other one again. Oh no, he was using his ultimate? Oh, he's back in a big way. Looks like someone's damaging a different one. Oh no, he's definitely dead now. Kraken's respawn. Now I will take the blame for that too. Now we get to a play, Avoid the Kraken. To our Nayla person. Out apparently. I wonder if we still get experience doesn't really matter in this game, so we don't get experience. There we go. Leave me alone. Please let me get my health back, please. No. I must not have saved my gas cloud. I have a gas cloud now. Oh. Oh yeah, these guys come all the time now? Down. Oh, they got there. Server deceived me, that's where you went. Ooh, ring of luck, 118. I already have, 118 is the current max right now, so. Pull them all the way back. We don't need to pull them all the way back. So unnecessary. So unnecessary. Uh-oh, caught in a bubble. Caught in a bubble, that's unfortunate. Oh, I went out of the bubble. What the heck was that? That was not fun. Not fun at all. Just gonna try and hide over here and fire fire my fire bombs around the corner. Oh, that connected. That connected. Peaceful again. Uh-oh. Little dude. And they regen health way faster. How come I'm not regenning like they are? Here we are. Need to get off that, fortunately. Charge up an AoE again for when those things come back. Done on the boss. Not too bad. Oh, you're dead. You're so dead. Oh, wrong attack. Are these all gonna die, or do we need to still kill them? I think we still need to kill them. Crystals. What does that bring me up to? 47. I'm not even halfway. Wow. All knockback. That was a really good knockback. What is my character doing? Look at that. It's like she's a sniper. It's always so low. Boss time. Wait for the health time. Health time. Is this the one with the 20 bars? I think so, yeah. Let's see if we can't get her down before I start catching some geysers. Thank you. organizer. Too far. Uh-oh, get off the guy. burn this sucker down, though. Going hero mode. Yeah. Hero mode activated. Alright, what do we get? Purple. Another amulet? I wonder if this one's better. Nice job, guys. Alright, well, thanks for watching, sticking through that. I know it's a long one, but it's pretty cool. We got 400 blues out of it. Not quite the same as the 1,200 orange sparks we got on the first run, but it's still pretty good. Alright, thanks for watching. Humblewit out.